It is a Pachytene. So in the Pachytene, it means in the Pachytene process, Pachytene is longest phase, longest subphase compared to the other phases, compared to that other phases at the time. Other phases at the time, exchange of genetic material in this process, occur by the non-sister chromatids of homologous chromosomes. Okay, so that is known as that crossing over, right? It means, so exchange of genetic material between that non-sister chromatids of homologous chromosome. Okay, sister chromatids, non-sister chromatids means which chromatids are belongs to that same homologous chromosome, they are known as that sister chromatids. The chromatids are belongs to that different homologous chromosomes, they are known as that non-sister chromatids. Okay, so exchange of genetic material is occur between non-sister chromatids of homologous chromosome. Okay, this process is known as that crossing over. So this crossing over is occur by formation of recombinant nodules. These recombinant nodules are formed on that chromatids. So these are the recombinant nodules. By the recombinant nodules, it produces recombinase enzyme. So exchange of genetic material is occur between non-sister chromatids of homologous chromosome by the formation of recombinant nodules. These recombinant nodules are formed in that chromatids. These nodules producing recombinase, by the recombinase crossing over is occur. Okay, at the time Pachytene having that four chromatids, in this stage four chromatids are present it is known as Pachytene tetrad. So how many chromatids are present? Four chromatids. So these four chromatids are present. So in this stage, thus it is known as a Pachytene tetrad. Okay. So by the crossing over, genetic variation is occur. Genetic variation is occur in by the Pachytene. Is occur in living organism. By crossing over it causes evolution in organism. It is caused to evolution in organism. So that is known as that Pachytene. Okay.